zone and layers. So I made two schools. One is for the American time zone, which is not very interesting for you. And one is the European time zone, which I run about 4 years now. So you can see that this is the page. It is basically the system that you join and play the game, 5 games a month. And I review all that 5 games by video review. As you can see from the first league, it is League S, the special league. There are 4 or 5 down players. This is the rating, similar as the European rating. And then it goes down to this level. So it is about 12 cubes. So from 4 or 5 down level to 12 cubes, it is possible to join in. And here you can see some lectures. Ah, 4 important things to keep. That is what I did yesterday. And many other things. I made it. And this is the game review. If you do, I'm not logged in. You should log in. My ID. Okay, should be right. And then you can watch it. Okay, I don't. Then the video is running. Okay, thank you. Okay, it is like a review. And if you join into the each league page, then you can see that when you join in this program, who you will play and when you will play. So you can see the schedule here. So the season is over. So August, everybody goes for the vacation. So there's no league. Me too. I will just enjoy my life. So this is the schedule that League SA, the top group, will play on the Tuesday, 8 p.m., the Central European time zone. And then second group, third group, and fourth group. So nearly every night, there is a game and lecture. So if you are busy, for example, you are the Wednesday group, but you have a Go Club meeting every Wednesday, then it's still okay because you may reschedule your game with after making the negotiation with your opponent. It's quite working well, so no problem. And the review starts at 10, so some of you, many of you, will go to the school or company, your work tomorrow, but then it is too late. In that case, you can watch it with the recorded review. Ah, okay, but it is just for advertising. Yeah, and there are some lectures. It's been running about 4 years, a bit more, so there are plenty of lecture videos. For example, the opening theory, what I will do is the season. So I made it for 12 times already, and I picked one from them. And what we will do? Yeah, local technique. Yeah, local technique. So this is the local tech. So one of 3 of them we will study. Okay, so there are many lectures and then the games. So I basically give 3 lectures per month and 5 game reviews per month. Okay, and there will be so many other game reviews. So if you really would like to become stronger, then please join in and enjoy Gomo. Okay, thank you. So let's start. We've got the paper, right? The first one is the local technique. So that all black turn. Where is it? It is all black turn. You should try to find the right move in each problem. You can just mark one or several. Okay, what should I do? Normally this one. Okay, fine. Okay. Please find the best move in locker. Just no clue. There are 3 techniques randomly. Let's go Okay, I will give you 1 minute. Just follow your first idea. Don't try to think too much. Just pick the one what you. Okay, so let's do it together. So before we get to check at each other, we should check this one. It is black's turn. As black, where would you play? Just as the first idea. Your opponent has this shape. It is black's turn.
K2.
This one.
L2.
Okay, black plays like that. And if white plays elsewhere, where would you continue playing? Possible, but if you would like to put one more, M3, this one, is it? This is the general way of invading to your opponent's area. It is similar as this one, that in this case, you play knight move, and your opponent play elsewhere, then you play on the third line, 3-3, is it? You go down and then go up, is it? This shape and this shape is same. Okay, this is the natural way, proper way to invade to your opponent's area. In case your opponent has this fourth line move and you are on the third line. So the door is open, is it? In Goban, under the third line is the place you put your step in the ground. But the fourth line, it is like open area. So it is not the real territory. So you can go down and then go up like this. That is the natural way. But let's see. In this case, white has no other two stones than like before. In this case, if black plays this one, which is the natural way, then where would white play? White would play the move that your opponent black would take. So, okay, it is big damage, but still white can minimize the damage. Compared with this black's move, it has a big difference. So in this case, you can just skip this first move and go to the second move directly. First and second, this is the way how you can go into your opponent's area in general, but skip the first move and then go here directly. This is working. White should block it if white doesn't like it. And after that, if you feel hurry and try to go out, then even though you save this one, it is not really a good idea. This one is not that strong, is it? Because it's attached in this very strong wall. So you need to train him. Let him go to the fitness center to make some muscles. So how to make him, how to get him muscle? Hane on the first line, second line. Well, I need to keep blocking it, otherwise black can make the connection. Link. Now you see that he got some muscles, so becomes stronger. So he can feel free to move out and separate it. Okay. Completely good for black, is it? Okay. So in this case, it is working. But in the other case, as white is very strong, if you try this, then your opponent can still surround it. So after make this group stronger, if there is a way to move out like this, then it is the good move, better move. And yeah, this is the way. Normally black plays here, but if black is strong, you don't play this move, is it? You skip this move and jump into the 3-3 directly. So basically you learn this from this simple corner pattern, but it is very difficult to apply it. In this case as well, in general, black should just play this one, is it? But instead of this, okay, here and then here, that is the natural way. But instead of this, black can play here directly. White cannot block because black will train him to become stronger and then cut. So it is quite difficult for white to handle. Okay. And here too, black plays this one, white answers. First move, second move, nothing would happen. Therefore, black should play here. It is also connected with the first lecture, 1-2-3 reading, is it? I play this one, then my opponent will take the good spot, so you should take that move in advance, so you can take it. But after this, if you just go out, then your opponent can make the connection. So train him, if you open, then it is okay. Otherwise, you have chance to separate this one stone. Okay, this is the first lesson topic. It is my game. I invade here, and my opponent invade to 3-3. So now what to do as black? Where would you play? To save him. Maybe you can just jump away. Is it? There's some happening in simultaneous game board. Throw the stone. Okay. Black jumps out. Okay, it is not really a good idea. So if black tries to live inside, normally black plays knight move. White answers, and that's it, is it? But instead of this one, black can jump in here directly. If white blocks it, okay, it is separated, but Hane, Tiger Mouse, and Link, or Link and push and cut, then there is a bigger problem than white, black can make it. The better way than this must be this one, because it's more clear that black can make some happening. Okay, so this one, especially when you're on the third line and your opponent is on the fourth line, it is very useful to use it. So instead of first and second move, skip this move and play this directly. So there's no name on it, so I made a name, which is Rush Invasion. So you invade it, no, Rush, invade. Okay, so please try to find that Rush Invasion in that paper. You can find 1, 2, 3, and 4 examples of this. on the first line, you know, there are four lines, the first line, where's the same technique? On the left, middle, or right? In the middle, is it? This is the case. Where should black play? Your stone is on the third line, opponent is on the fourth line. It means the door is open, so you can free to come in. But if you just play here, your opponent will defend. So, okay, it is good, but not the best. So instead of this one, black should take the good spot in advance, which is this one. I need to blow. And then he is still weak, so you should train him to become stronger, and then move out. Then black's groups are completely separated. It is come from my pupil's game that I taught this Russian invasion, and this happened in his game. It was like that, and he said, I played here because it is black's better situation, so I invade and break this. Aha. And then I said, oh, okay, well done, good student. And then white played this, and black come closer, and white played diagonal move. And then he played here immediately. And I said, no, it is just the same case that you can play this. So if you have strong mind that my stone is on the third line, but my opponent, fourth line, so I can go in. So before you check this one, you should play check this. In advance, because first move, second will be a good move to block it. So take that move in advance. So good example, I got it. Bitter experience for him, but it is good for me. And the second line, try. Anyone? Anyone who I know the name? Eric? Eric, could you do it? Second? Middle again, okay, this one. So where would you like to play? M3, because it was third line and fourth line. So what will block? Hane, you should train him, is it? Why should keep blocking it? And then? If black connects here, which is the move what we studied, white will connect, and then there's no clear follow-up, is it? So link is a good move, but in many cases you can use this tiger mouse too, because still white need an answer, and then black can clearly cut. So in many cases this tiger mouse is quite good. Okay, if black plays normal move, white will answer normal, and it is not really a great happening. Therefore, black should play here. Okay. Yep. So after this, if you skip the first move and then invade to the second, you can directly come in. Okay. And the third line? Anyone who would like to try? Sorry? On the right. So it must be this one, is it? Okay, on the right. Where would you like to play? N3. White will block. Hane. Block. And now you have two options, A or B. Tiger mouse in this case. So white answers, and then cut. This cut is working again. Okay, so that's it. So the fourth line. Only two problems.
Bottom one.
It is bottom. Both are bottom. So bottom left or bottom right? Bottom left. Okay. That black one stone is in danger. So what are you going to do?
L3.
White blocks. Block. Tiger mouse. So after here, it is the situation that black invade here in order to make something. If white plays the move like that, then black can make the connection, is it? So white played here in order to block this connection. So basically, that black swan stone is in danger. So you may just try to save it, but it is so difficult to save because it is very narrow. So instead of this one, black can just play here to abandon it. I should block and Hane. Now, to block here, then black has more eye spaces. So I need to block it, and then black plays tiger mouse to sacrifice this, but make the connection. It is quite good, is it? You sacrifice the one stone, but break the big area. Okay, so this Russian invasion, it is quite often played in real games, especially in the opening stage. Your opponent extends to the fourth line, you come closer, then not every of your opponent defend it, is it? So after that, you can invade here to break it. Okay, so we found four examples. So you can write down there, please find Russian invasion techniques. Mm-hmm. Russian invasion. Okay, let's move to the... let's go for here. Okay. Now this is the pattern, is it? One of the most often played patterns that what black attaches, answer, here, and then later, luckily black had a chance to come closer, and luckily black got one more chance to play. Uh-huh. Good luck for black, is it? So here, what you gonna do as black? What is the normal way of idea? Let's just push, white answers, and that's it. Black can increase this area, that's it. But there is a better move than this. Which is? Clamp. This one. Mm-hmm. Because if I goes out, then you can go down and split it. This is a disaster. Is it? So I need to block or link, then you can block it. This shape is very ugly shape of white because it is like push and white played elsewhere. Therefore, black plays this Atari and let white answer. Is it? You played these two big important points. If black just pushes here, white answers, then white has this enough eye space to save it. So it is quite good shape for white. But if black plays this one, black can break it. And even after this one, let's say there's elsewhere, Hane, push, then it happened like this. And then, again, there is something what black can do.
Jump
where?
Second line.
This one, is it? Jump, yes, but more like clamp. It's a clamp, like this. Way is Atari, and white plays Atari, and there's nothing happen, is it? So black can attach here to make a big happening. It is also connected with 1, 2, 3 reading, is it? Everywhere, you can find that 1, 2, 3 examples. Okay, let's move it. This is the pattern 2. Black plays Hane, Atari, extend, push, extend. Then what should white do? White can just push down and just keep pushing, and cannot enjoy the game, is it? Instead of this one, to enjoy this game, it is better taking. You know, your opponent enjoys because he played this move, so okay. No. I will enjoy this game more than you, is it? That is basically what you should keep in your mind. So white plays this one, that goes down, then white can cut. Even though this full stone will die, instead white can break this area, which black would have had that nice influence, is it? So it is way better situation than before. So this clamp is working again. Basically, 1, 2, so taking 3. This is the idea. So in many life and death situations, we can find it. This shape, you know it? Mm-hmm. When black has this enclosure, white plays this one, block, clamp, and then normally black answers and white extend. This is the pattern, is it? I learned this when I was young. Okay, my teacher told me, pattern, finish. And he didn't say much about it. And I doubt. That everyone, like every Go player, doubts. Why? Why not go down? Because ladder is not working. Maybe my teacher got wrong that he thought that it is working. Okay. I wonder, but I couldn't ask it because my teacher was so aggressive. Okay. Not on the Goban, but in real. So if I ask some stupid questions, then he always, you know, the most of the pros you meet here, they have this fan, is it? How to use this fan? Open and then, yeah, just put down yourself, you know, as team. No, self, what is it, temperature. But he didn't use it in that way. He often use it for hitting the chicks. Mm-hmm. So, and when he got very angry, then he changes the... and then hit it, and then I got some barcode here, you know, because there's some barcode. Okay, anyway, so I was so afraid that if I ask stupid question, then he might punish it. So I didn't. More like I couldn't. But I wonder, you know. And I express my wonder in my games. I played here in my game, and my opponent is now nine down professional player who won the Fujitsu Cup about, I don't know, like 7-8 years ago. He played this, and I answered here. And I really freaking out that because could something happen directly. But oh, he just played here. Okay. So I felt that my first new move worked. because he didn't do anything. Okay. So I just play well, la la la. And then he come close, okay, whatever, la la la, I played elsewhere. And then he played this one in the game here. And then, okay, that is a bit unusual. He played this one, yeah, like attach. But it is just, you know, attach. Normally you should play here, is it? So if your opponent attaches like that, you just answer and there's nothing happen. Send it. Then he played Hane and I blocked. And then I knew the reason. That clamp, is it? That is working. It is looking for A cut and B cut. But I was smart enough to find a way to block that two problems. But still, he played this Atari, link, and answer. And then in the end, you know, this group, dead. And I was almost dead to my, you know, teacher because he... I said, it is not a pattern, why did you play? You know, try, but that became my bitter experience. So after that, I get to know that, clamp, it is very good skill. So sometimes, you know, the bitter experience make you stronger. So yeah, clamp, it is working. And here too, this is the case from the Chinese opening. Let's say that black has this position. So if you do not answer, play elsewhere, then your opponent will block to make these groups weaker. So you want to make the connection. Then where would you play to make the connection? In general, always in Go, you should check the easiest way first and got a clue from it. If you cannot think normal, then it means you cannot play well. But most of you in this room can think normal. But most of you just ignore it because it is too simple. But you should focus on that simplicity, push to make the connection. Is it? That is the normal way. Or maybe jump to make the connection. Is it? But this case, why can push here or extend, shape is quite good shape. Is it? So instead of this one, you can find the better one from that easy clue. You know it. Is it? Push, extend, so take it in advance. Why cannot go down? Because black is happening, is it? Now, groups are split in three, not even two, so big happening will come. So why need to react it like that, and you connect? So this is the case. Your opponent could have extend here, but you play this one. It is just a little point, but white doesn't have a good shape. It has the no eye space, so it is way better than before, is it? So in many of these pattern cases, you can find this clamp, and so many more. Okay, this one, let's skip it. This is the game that I found from the female pros game, that black group is in danger, so
So let's try to find the way to escape. The easy way should be this one. But white blocks Atari, but white can squeeze like that. So this must be a big problem, is it? So black had to find a good move. She pushed once, and then the next one was the clamp. White should block, and then black can exchange this to play here. So after this exchange, white cannot put that group inside, because black can capture here, because black already exchanged this one. Okay. So many cases we can find in prose example. So here's the thing. We should find it here. The first first line, you already know, probably. Let's go to the paper. The first lines, there are 1, 2, 3, 4 examples of this clamp technique. The first, where is it? This one, is it? It's Hane. Now, what can black do? The very nice move here is this clamp. If I react for this one stone, black can cut to make this big happening. Is it? So, after this, white should, what to do? Here, then black can play Atari to make the connection, to save it. So this clamp is the move. Big happening. Look for this two. Okay, and the second line, it is on the right, this case. Simplest move that you would like to save this group, then where would you play? Simple. Should be Hane to escape, like that, or Hane on the bottom to save it. Is it? Push and here, okay, you can save. But white will take outside. Instead of this one, if you're okay with that, you can play. But if you don't feel okay, then you should find a better one. And this is from this answer. Your opponent, you have that bad result because technically your opponent take this point. Is it? So you should take that move in advance. And mostly this clamp is working with that. If I goes down, black blocks an answer. So this case we can compare with the first case. After black plays here, white didn't have to worry about this group. So can extend and chase it. But in this case, you need to take care of this area, is it? So if white takes one turn, you can feel free to move out. That's the difference. And in case white goes up, then you can make the connection. So it is way better. You played Hane, and your opponent extend not here, but extend this to get more eye space to live or break more territory. Better one. And the third line is the similar one that we this area, if black doesn't play, white will block and surround. So black need to play. Normally push or jump. But this white will exchange. Push, white will extend. So instead of this one, you can clamp. Again. If I goes down, it's happening again. So I need to link, and then you can block it. Then you take your position to the third line, not staying in the second line like this. Okay. So clamp. It is, I would say, most often played local technique in real games. If I just leave you any of your game that you played yesterday, or you can find at least one of this technique in your game. Because it comes from pattern or many other situations that your group is in danger. Okay. The last one, it is here. But where is clamp? Sometimes clamp doesn't come out directly. You should find a way to make the clamp. It is a bit more advanced level. Where should play? Yes. If black blocks, there's nothing. So instead of this one, black should play here. If I doesn't react it, black can kill these two stones. So I need to answer, and then, now you see it. Is it? Hane, extend. Here, extend. So take it in advance. So you can take it like that. Okay, so the second technique is clamp. And let's one. Here. Black's turn. No clue, just black's turn. It's quite complicated situation. White's groups are connected and it is alive, but your groups are split in two and having many weaknesses. But there is a one move that you can solve it just right away. It is, yes. But with another name. Okay. Let's move to maybe this then. Okay. It is again black's turn. White looks having very nice position on the bottom. But there is a move that you can destroy this area. It is. For solving this problem, you should think like animal, panda. You know panda? Black, white, you know, like go like animal. Like panda, what are they doing all the day? Eating. What they eat? Bamboo, is it? They break the bamboo and all the time, is it? Break the bamboo, okay? This is the good one. Now what to do? There is a problem. If I place Hane, and then black can simply make the connection with this one. Two stone is in fact not very strong stone in Go, especially when they got this head hit. Two stone's head was already hidden, is it? And this one, it is kicking, you know, in the bottom, kicking the ass. Hit the two stone's head is very good, and kick the two stone's ass is, you know, as you know, painful as the other one. So kick the two stone's head, it's already connected. So here too. This shape, it looks white's territory. White played on the third line, no problem. But still, there is a problem because the panda can invade to the goban and break the bamboo. If I place Hane and then using your foot, kick the ass, is it? So two stones ass, and it is already connected. White cannot cut because it is already connected like that. And here also go down, Atari, so connected, so can break this area. And this one also connected. So basically no way to kill this one stone. So it is much better than just Hane and Link and let white answer. Is it? Making bamboo is very good. And also breaking bamboo is the good one. This is from Kobayashi opening, is it? You know Kobayashi opening? This is one of the most often played opening formations. White approaches here, black answers, and white extends. Then later, white can do something in this local. What can white do? So everyone can guess, is it? Break the bamboo here. This is the good one. If black reacts like that, then white can play Hane to look for living inside, or Atari to break it. Therefore, to block the possibility that white can play Hane. And then you can directly kick the two stones as, but it is possible white could live inside, but outside got hurt very much. So instead of this one, there is a good preparation for white, which is attach. Attach once, so black need an answer, otherwise white split it, and then kick the S. Because now, with this good preparation, there's no way. So I can completely separate this area. This is quite known technique. Break the bamboo, preparation, and then kick the ass. Three techniques, but working. Okay. There are many of them, but this is very similar as the one I wrote. Okay, so let's check the papers again. In the first line, Can you find the break bamboo shape here? Uh-huh. We already have checked less 10 meters, so this must be. Uh-huh. First one, easy to find, is it? Bamboo, where is it? This shape, is it? That is the shape. Well, I can complete the shape with this bamboo, so you break it. If I just take it, then black can make the connection. Great success. Black change the color of the corner. So I need to react it like here. Then what to do? Again, you should use your foot or your leg. Mm-hmm. Kick the two stones as again here. This is two stone on the bottom, and then no way to kill this one stone. Atari here. It is impossible. There is a cut. And this one here, link. So look for these two cuts. So it is the perfect shape. You already take the vital point and then come back. Okay? So there's no good move for white to break this. Okay, so this one, attach and here. So there is a big happening. And the second line should be not this one, here. That left group is very weak. So the only way to save this group is taking these three stones. How to take it? Bring the panda street and then attach. And this is the loose ladder it called. White should cut and black cut. Atari, atari. And then let's be positive that there is black or nothing. So black can kill. That is the way. And this one, where is it? Yeah. This must be quite difficult because it is connected with another technique. The first one, you know, is it? Black should play this one. That is a good move. If I place any other move, then there will be a big happening because it is sente, atari, atari, like that. So after this, I should play here. And then, this is your sente, but you shouldn't exchange, and just play hane. Why cannot block? Because black can cut. Oh, link is game over. So why should capture here and then cut? It's similar, it is also sort of game over. So after that, if I don't like to block this situation, why should link? Is it? Because it is not possible for black to play the double atari, but still black can attach here. I should push, and then now cut. Link here. I can hear your sigh. This kind of shape is called dumpling shape, is it? The dumpling that what you eat. In Korea, we have a different name. It is a grape shape, grape. So when you go to market, and pick the good grape, then first the white grape is here. You can take one by one. So that grape shape is not really a good shape. So that is quite a big success. It started from this one, is it? Breaking the bamboo. And that's it, is it? There's no break bamboo anymore. So three techniques what we studied here is break bamboo, clamp, and Russian invasion. I'm pretty sure I can find more than two if I review just any of your game. Because it is, I review how many games per year you get? Review games like
1,000.
Good guess. Anyone more? Auction? I review about 3,000 games per year. And when I review games, that three techniques are the most often techniques I found. So that's why I put these all three together to let you know it. Okay. So please remember these three techniques. So it is probably the known technique. You already know how to break the bamboo. and how to do the clamp. Russian invasion must be a bit new, but anyway, it is known technique. But I just want to turn on, the switch on this technique, because I want to tell that it is the most often appeared technique in Go. Okay, so please pay attention on this technique and play it. Okay, let's have a little break, about 5 minutes, and then we will do the second one. It is the opening theory. I will give you a paper again. It is all Black's turn, 8 problems, and it is including A, B, C, D. So what you should do is just pick from A, B, C, D. Much then your game, is it? So please pick one with your intuition, not by deep reading, and then we will check it together. Okay, let's begin again. Mm-hmm. I think everyone did the paper. Mm-hmm. Okay, so if I need to ask which area you want to play, then you should say B13 or K5, or it's quite difficult, but ABCD. Uh-huh. So let's raise your hand. Uh-huh. A, who? No one did it. B, majority. C, D. Uh-huh. So A cut off, but BCD. Mm-hmm. Okay, most of them, most of you played B. Okay, why B? Why B? Mm-hmm. Moyo. Uh-huh. Okay, so this one, I would say this is the biggest one. It is because, okay, black plate here, and it is, which line is this? Black plate on the 1, 2, 3, 4, 4th line, is it? But this is well-known fixed idea as role players. This is 4th line, if you treat it, count it from this area. But you don't need to count it. Kuban, okay, you sit here, and well, your opponent sits there. But there is a saying in Korea, observer is 8 points stronger than players. What does that mean? Observers who just watching game, they are 8 points stronger. 8 points. I don't know why, but there is a proverb. It is because they don't see the game from this or this point of view. They see, sometimes they see here and then take coffee and then watch from this direction like that. They are more flexible. It is fourth line. If you count it from this area, but if you count it from this direction, is the case that you want to, the place where you want to make more territory. I don't think that you choose this one because you want to have this one, is it? That is too small. But you place here because you saw the big size of this moyo. And moyo, where it come from? It is come from this right side. And this is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 line. It is 8th line move. It is not 4th line move. This is the fixed idea. Mm-hmm. After black plays this one, it is called the wing formation. Is it? Can you see the wing here? That, why it is? Here's head, and then this is the wing. That wing formation works together with another side. So this become 8th line, and this become 10th line. So after black plays here, black can increase this part and then here too. If we just change the color that white plays this one, then did white do anything for this area? White didn't play any move on the middle, but you see that something was already erased. Is it? The difference between this and this is not only here, but middle. Okay? So the wing formation, this is the one of the best shapes you can make it in the opening stage. So better to make it or break it. This is not fourth line, it is eighth line. Mm-hmm. And what about this one? A, uh-huh. B, C, D. Ah, okay, D cut off, but A, B, C. A is 3 lines extension, D are 2. But B, oh, it is 5 lines. So it must be bigger, is it? Because black can look for more territory. Black can take more land. But in fact, it is not. This is the biggest one. Why is that? It is also the wing formation. That black plays here, it is 3rd line, but from this direction, it is 8th line. After black plays this, we can see that there is something in this line. Is it? But in case black plays here and white erases, then white just erases its upper side. White didn't do anything for the middle, but something is gone. Has gone, is it? So this is the difference. After black plays here, black has something. If you can feel that there is something, black hole, then you're strong enough to understand this theory. Okay, so that's it. The first line problems, it is about to get to know how the side important. Okay, this one, white approach is here. Where should black play? Basically, after you made an influence, if you don't do anything, then influence is not real. There's no real profit from influence. It is just potential, is it? And potential should turn as real. Otherwise, it is just, you know, will be vanished, is it? So if black just answer like that, then what will extend? And then there's no big territory what black can expect. But in case black plays pincer like this, then you see that there is something black can expect more. So basically, when you have influence in your game, you should extend. Not extending to the middle. You should extend to the side. Because if you extend to the side, then this would become a territory. For example, making the territory, it is like making the building, the house. In Korea, we called this kind of real territory as house. Because they lock the door, no one can come in, so it is house. But this area, it is not house, it is territory. You just buy the land, you cannot block all, so the stranger can still come. But if you built some building on it, then this is house, is it? So here, this is just one wall. Just one wall in that, you know, big ground. But that ground, territory is not yours. But if you buy the territory, so if you have big territory, it means you have a big potential to make the big hotel, is it? But if you have only small, you know, size of territory, then you can make only the, like, Amsterdam, you know, hotel. Very narrow and only 5 rooms finish. But if you have a big territory, then you can make the grand hotel. That, which, how many, like 20 and 30 rooms. Quite big, is it? And the first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth floor, you know, quite good, is it? So to make the bigger size of territory, hotel, you should have more size of territory. So to take the site, it is very important because you can have more potential. So if you have this kind of influence, you should extend to the site to get more territory, so have bigger chance to get the big hotel instead of just Amsterdam Hotel. Okay, this is Kobayashi, it's Goichi, and Kono Takashi's game that, where would you play as white? It is white's turn. Where did white play, you guess? That's your game. You played here. In order to make the territory? No, is it? Even he played on the fourth line, not the third line. It is because he would like to erase this area. If white plays elsewhere and black extend, then this is definitely not third line. Is it? Third line direction. But black played here not for making this territory. He would like to make the territory from this area. Is it? So then it is eighth line move. So it can increase it. You should remember that black didn't do anything for the middle. Is it? Black didn't put the stone in the middle. But we feel that there is a great influence. But after white plays here, much less. And after that, black played this one in order to erase this influence. The same reason. Okay. And here, it is again white's turn. It is just simple opening. A, B, C, D, where would you play? It is not on the paper. B, why is that? Because it blocks the wing formation. And the big reason why, in case later white brings this group out, it is possible to bring it out. And then, okay, this is the pattern. White goes out and block. Is this white group okay or not okay? Is it strong or weak? I mean, it can be weak, but is it really weak or not? It is not, is it? It looks white is out. But what if black already take this one? Like white played here and black played this. White moves out. White is trying to go out again. And then Is he okay or not? He isn't okay. That's the difference. If you take the right area, after Y moves out, there is a connection. If you take the right side, then it is connected with another side. Okay. Here, Y is not okay. So Y still need to go out. So it is like making the good base camp. So after that guy moves out, he can already meet another friend to settle. Okay. And this is one another example. It is Blackstone. Where would you play? No ABCD. The good move here is also around this area. Okay, black plays this one. It is good because later, if black comes in to this area, white cannot cover because black could live inside. Here, where should black play? Knight move to live inside looks pretty difficult because white is very strong. So, what did we do? Yeah, this one. Hane, tiger mouse, and then, okay, just give it, take the corner. That's it. So very often you can use it. Okay, so why should attach here? Then black jumps out. Is this black's group attackable? It can be. White attaches, black goes out, and then here there is black. So this black would help for saving it. But if there was white, that white already played this one, or black played this one instead, then that white black's group is still weak. Is it? So this one, to take the right left side, it would be a good preparation to invade. Okay. He would like to put the SWAT team on the bottom to break that area. But he needs some backup, because at some point he should escape. So before you put the SWAT team, put the backup and check the situation. If he answers here, it is too small, is it? He won't answer it. And then later you can invite to bring that SWAT team out. Okay, like that. To take the right side is very important because it can be connected with another side, is it? Black takes left side, but it was connected to the side. Okay, so that two problems are showing the importance of taking the right side, especially the wing formation. So let's move to the second one. A. Oh, not many. B. Oh, majority. C. D. It's difficult to raise your hand, is it? Okay. B. More. B is that. If white attaches, then, okay, this is the pattern, what we can expect. And then after this pattern comes, this black instance, it is now well matched with this one, is it? I don't think that white can come in here now because it's so strong and so big. But what about the fourth case? What if black plays this one, the same move? White attaches and then, okay, same here. Black has that knife instance with this one. It is not really good, is it? This case we can check with this one. That is same pattern. You just made same pattern. But with this situation we see a big difference, is it? So every time when your opponent approaches to your corner like this, your opponent approaches it, then you have, how many options do you have? Here, how many options? A, B, C, that are options. And this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. So many, is it? So many options. But you can split that so many answers in two. There are only two types of answers. One, category one, it is answer part. You can just answer from him, the move which comes from him, the guy in the corner, it is answer part. Like here, attach. This guy came from him, is it? Or here. Okay, like that. This answer part you play, then you will take that area, like this. This part. Or attach then you can take this part. But if you play pincer, then you can take this part. So it means you are the host of this corner and your opponent is guest. Your opponent just knocked the door. May I come in? Like that. And you can just block it. No, I like this house, so I don't sell it. So you just pick, keep your territory in the corner. Or you feel that it is the time to move on, to go another place. Then, okay, pincer and give the corner and take another place. It is depends on the side, is it? So basically, when your opponent approaches to your corner, if you look the corner and try to find the answer from the corner, you cannot find the right answer. You should look the side. If you look the side, if both sides are important, fine. But if only one side is important like that, this left side is, upper side is more important in this case, but in this case, right side is more important, then you can choose it because you're the host. You can keep the corner or give the corner. For example, in this case, black should attach here because this area is more important. Hane, and then give it. Because what black can get here, it is way better than the other one. White takes great influence, but there's no good potential. Is it? Because black is well prepared. This one and the other one makes a lot of difference. Like that. Okay. So every time, from now on, any situation that your opponent approaches, then don't look the corner. Corner, he is okay. Some of Go players treat this as the attack situation, but he is fine. Okay, so don't care about him. Only look the side and right check, get the right side. If you want to take this side, pincer. If you want to take the other side, just answer. This is the big category. Okay. Okay. So the third one, the right answer is B, and the fourth one, it is D. Okay, this one, okay. D. It's the right one. Answer or pincer. You don't have to know all the patterns. Just two big categories. Answer or pincer. It is depends on the side. Okay? Mm-hmm. And this one. White approaches. So how would you answer? Would you play pincer or answer? Because don't look the corner, but look the side. This side, white has not a great potential. But this side, if I take one more move, then it is wing formation, is it? So black should play here and quickly take this area, is it? But if black plays this some pincer, then I want to take this, the other side. So it'll be good for white. Okay, the third line, again A, B, C, D. B, great one, no? C, D, okay, good. B, C, D are very big points, great. But A is something more than big. It is called, it is a urgent one. Yesterday, what are four things what we studied? The four important things what you should remember. Balance, base, territory, and initiative, is it? And it is connected with the base. Once you lose your base, you cannot enjoy the game. Okay? Your opponent enjoy the game. He smiled all the time that hunting, so it's not really a good idea. So if black plays somewhere else, then white can play this one to make this group as non-living group. Then what should black do? Like a deer, you know, should jump away. But jumping away doesn't make any point. And while chase this group, white can increase this territory. So more plus points, so your opponent smiles more and more, and then, you know, not really good. So instead of this one, black should play here and make sure to save your group. Then you don't need to worry about this big influence because you can come into this area later. Okay. And fourth one, A, great wing formation. No? Okay. B, C, And D. Okay, so good. Mm-hmm. So EGC participants are quite strong. C is the right move. It is because of the same reason. It is very urgent. If that black group becomes stronger, then you can start the domino. Domino on the Goban. That black group becomes stronger, so it makes this white group weaker. Same, that if black plays somewhere else and white plays this one, then white black's group becomes the neighbor, becomes stronger. Because he to use it, is it? There is no stone, he can use some stones. If that white stone becomes stronger, what can white do? White can easily come into this area and break it. After white invade here, it is not black's advantageous area anymore, because this becomes a weak group. Is it? So here's the thing. If that black group becomes stronger, that group becomes weaker. White jumps out, black chase, so black would have more chance to get this area. But if white becomes stronger, because that black group becomes weaker, then white would have more chance to invade. Domino, is it? Black becomes stronger, therefore white becomes weaker, therefore black can make the bigger territory. Like this, it is connected. Life and death is not only just life and death. It is connected directly with your territory. That's why you must have all of your group space, if you can. Otherwise, okay, difficult, but space. It is really important. Opening, middle game, end game, doesn't matter. All the game through, this space is the one of the most important thing. Okay. So the third line, it is about the space. So here, black's turn, where should black play? Look the whole board, and you should check each group's strengths. Is it? If black just play here, great. And then it will be greater, because that group doesn't have a base. So I can destroy, and it will be very weak. Okay, and this one too, black's turn. The great point is here. Black should play around here. Black can play this one to save this group. But the better move than this is this move. Why is that? Yes, it is connected with two group space. Black makes the base and make this white group base off. Is it? So that is the better one. It is just for one. Black, but not bad for white. Okay, the last one. A. No, B. C. Is there a C? C. Uh-huh. And D? Uh-huh. Okay, so majority is B. B, oh. What if I just play elsewhere? Block the wing formation. And then? Now you see, is it? Uh-huh. Again. You can play here and just, okay, but instead you can come in here, is it? To destroy this area. You can enjoy go more, is it? After destroying your opponent's territory. Okay, so this one. In the opening situation, if your opponent extend his move to the fourth line, it means he didn't lock the door yet. So come closer and force him to lock it. If he didn't lock, then you can come into this area and destroy. And if your opponent defend it like this, then it is like after here, come closer, and white should at least jump. But it seems white play only this one. So it is not really a good situation. So you should make it, and then play another big point. Mm-hmm. Okay, so fourth line, then come close to the third line, with third line, and look for this rush invasion. Mm-hmm. And this one, you know it, is it? After the local technique, things become much easier. Even it is possible to adapt in the opening stage. The good one must be this one, to make this white group weaker. The last move, it was on the fourth line. So come closer and threat this white group. Okay? So that eight problems shows the four of opening theory. The first one, the wing formation. Because this move is not on the fourth line. It is more like eighth line move. So please take the right side and make the connection with another side. You just play one move, but it works double. So it is quite good one. Especially the case. If you play here, then later when you save this group, it helps. Is it? That white group looks okay, but in this case, it doesn't look okay. So pick the right side, and it is connected with another side. And the second one, every situation when your opponent approach to your corner, you have two options. There are many, but basically two. For example, here, white approaches this one. We should erase all. Then how should black react it? First, what you should check is not the corner. Check the side. Which side has more potential? This one guy or this great war? Here, is it? And play. So same, if white approaches to this direction, okay, that side is more important, then play pincer to take this area. If you just answer it, then your opponent can take this area. So answer or pincer. If you get it right, then no matter what you do after, I'm sure that you get the good situation. Yep. Sorry? This one? This side, and then play pincer. After this one, you mean? But this should be too much because white can invade because it's too large. Or maybe white can choose another one like this to pick the side. Is it? Basically, pincer means that you want to focus. You showed your intention that you will side, but basically you don't need it because it is. Not a very important area. You don't need to put your stone on the right side. It's better put on the upper area. Okay, that's it. And the third line, it is about the urgent move. Is it? Every time you need to be make sure that all your group space are fine. Otherwise, white can break it and can increase its territory. Base is connected with the territory. And the fourth line was the one that when your opponent extended to the fourth line, then come closer and look for this Russian invasion. Okay, that's it. It is the lecture for all level. So I hope that everyone got benefit from this lecture. And tomorrow I will have another lecture. It is about attack theory. Attack. It is the most interesting part of Go, is it? So. If you would like to be a good hunter, then please come tomorrow at 3 p.m. in this place. This will be the last lecture of me because after tomorrow, Friday, I will go to U.S. Congress. I do, you know, travel in this summer. It's sort of cycling hit that I went to the French Go Camp, European Go Congress, and then American Go Congress. So, okay, that will be the last chance to see me. So, to see many of you tomorrow at 3 p.m. Thank you and enjoy this off day. Bye-bye.
By the way, if you're interested in joining my online workshop or if you want to just take a look, please.